So here now we start my journey of Kuti Pravishika Rasayana. To forge ahead to a beautiful future, it's nice to remember the lessons from history or our own past. And here, I would very firmly be assertive enough to communicate to you that my journey of Kuti Pravishika Rasayana cannot be complete without offering reverence, respect, gratefulness, in-depthness to the great legendary Tapasviji Maharaj, who lived 185 years. And as you can see, the screenshot explains everything. The biography by T.S. Anantamurthy, sir. He was a British time Indian judge in the legal system. Well, he did write a very beautiful book, and that's a source of information that we can cherish about. And you see the next slide. You see a fortress, like you see a fort Patiala, two pictures of the same, and you see highlighted in yellow color. In the year 1770 of Christian era, on a Thursday, Ekadashi, was born this great Tapasviji Maharaj. He was born as a prince, but anyway. And you can see the next screenshot. You have the address of the place from where you can fetch this book. And everything is very clearly there, published by, printed by, every detail. And can you believe it? Somebody at the age of 182 is standing tall and so firm looking, and of course so radiant. The photograph of 1952 of Tapasviji Maharaj. He was already 182 by that time. So this is exactly why I thought we should start with him. And of course, we continue from 2002, where a young enthusiast started his journey, getting into a risky maverick in 2014. And now we are here, 2019, ready for a major leap.
If you ask yourself, am I going for it? If the answer is no, how do you expect a patient to go for it? Perhaps this is a reason, not more than I happen to have 27 candidates who volunteered for it. You'll see the statistics later. 24 did in the targets they wanted. 3 backed off, etc. When I say this to you, I don't mean to be belittling those people who did not complete it, who got in, two of them got in, one of them did not even start. When I say the word did not even start, please don't think it's disrespectful. I have done it 35 days and then 64 later. Sir has also done more than 1 month. So we are not trying to prove a point that we are doing something big. We are very humble about what we have done, and it's not our merit. It's the blessings of the ancestors of Ayurveda that made it happen. So what I'm going to tell you here, before we start this PowerPoint, there was one person. He was and is kind of a head of a certain religious institute which is popular all over the world. I will not name which institute. He was somebody who was monitored and even regularly interrogated by one of the most powerful intelligence agencies in the world. If I'm correct, what has been told to me is correct. It is the dreaded KGB. They call it Komutet Gosur Dastavanai Bezopasnosti. It itself means death to treacherous spies. It was such a powerful spy agency. Or rather it was, or it still is in a different form. So somebody who could withstand the questioning and monitoring of such a legendary, powerful spy agency, if he backs off at the last moment, I realize the magnitude, what impact it makes in those who are doing it. Again, I don't mean to sound arrogant, but I have contact with healers and energy healing people, different parts of the world, and one of them very close to me, he said to me that when he discussed our topic and everything about mine to the shamans in the Brazilian and the Peruvian forest, South America, of Amazon, they opined that 1% of the world population would do it or can do it. So let us take it that way. It's not about 1%. It's about the huge amount the 1% is. So I wish to start it at a very optimistic note. So there are 4 or 5 different PowerPoints I have, and we will share it one by one. We'll quickly go through the history. What we are tomorrow is to a good extent what we are today and what we were before. So it's very important that we acknowledge all those sources and faculties who helped me to to stand in front of you. And not only that, maybe you can imbibe some ideas and make your journey better than mine. There is no point me being a senior to you unless I am useful to you. So we go one by one. Somewhere in 2002, when I was posted in Cortical, those days called as mental hospital, I was a young enthusiast, and so Dr. K. Shankaran sir said to me, you know, he said, call us boys, you know, he was so fond of all of us. So he said, boy, there is something special happening, are you coming with me? I said, sir, with pleasure. And I was taken to the Raja Healthy Acres, and there were big faculties, Dr. M. R. V. Nambudiri sir, Dr. Shankarmurthy sir, and big names were there. So that was a young enthusiast I was, and it was very interesting for me. In 2014, most of my friends called me Maverick. You can put any definition to it. You call it unorthodox, free will, tandoni, whatever you may like to say. I prefer that. I thought, let me take a chance and get into the KPR. And now feel after 5 years, together with the collective energy and enthusiasm of all the Ayurvedic community doctors, and with the transparency me and Raviraj sir have, we can make a major leap to take this to greater heights. So, yeah, thought-provoking Raja Healthy Acres. Two words and we move forward. March 2008, 6 years later, Shankaran sir handed me over, well, you call it secret document, you call it classified, you call it exclusive monopoly of any institution. He said to me, do namak idu oru vaada prajarippikkanallo thanda irikatte. And he handed over to me and one Dr. Sri Rajas K. I was not a brilliant student in the college. I was an average. I still am an average. So the legendary clinician Dr. Shankaran sir was, I was not his brilliant student, but I was his very favorite student for multiple reasons, medico-social, personal, like that. So he had a lot of, you know, and he knew that if it's my hands, I will definitely be sharing with many people. So 2011, tragedy, he expired. He was not even 58, I think, not even 58. So that was a blow because I was looking from where, what to do next. A ray of hope, 2011 December. This is very important. I think it's a quote of Dr. Abdul Kalam sir. When the student is ready, the teacher appears. That's how it goes. I'm nearly 39, 40. In my life, 1996 onwards, nearly 23 years from starting point of Ayurveda, I can truly acknowledge this is a true fact, at least in my case, I'm sure in everybody's case. And my sister, like Dr. Aparna, she told about Raviraj Kadle sir. I could not believe that somebody would be doing it. He will tell his narration also later. And what a great welcome. What a clarity of things. Somebody asked Dr. Raviraj sir, why don't you keep it as a copyright and be the monopoly XYZ? And he has his own style of language. He said, Sushruta and Charaka did not keep a copyright. Who are we to think of that even? So that is the welcoming and the clarity we had, give us a confidence. We saw for the first time this Palasha Amalaki as mentioned in Ashtanga Hridaya. And that was a very surreal experience for us. Why I'm telling this to you, you can also do it to whoever is willing to teach. This is the message for you. 2013, I decided I'm taking the risk. Some people said to me, only crazy people will get for it. I said, okay, yeah, we will figure it out, whether I come out crazy or not, because isolation is not easy. So it was the biggest risk of my life, and I would say the most rewarding risk, 2013. You can see from 2002, it took 11 years to get into it. So it's not very fast forward. It's slow, steady. But the will and the wish, the thirst, the passion was always there. That always helps. Then the universe plots in your favor, if you have that. And 2013, November, Ramanacharya, life saver. lifesaver. The reason is, I'm telling these things because if you do it, this is the minimum you need to do. I had gone to him, courtesy friend of mine, Dr. Udupa, to ask for the astrological aspects of a patient who was suffering from cancer pancreas, so etc. I was there, I said, okay, anyway, I have some free time, I might as well show my Grahanala to him. And he said to me, because this is a totally classified information, only my wife knew I have this plan, neither my in-laws, neither my parents, nobody, nothing. And not even Dr. Udupa. And of course, my wife doesn't know him. He calculated, he said, somewhere in the month of February, you will go through hell of a time. Generally, your life is okay and so on and so forth. You go to hell of a time, an extreme depression, suicidal tendency, and it was like, wow, I knew what I was getting into. It was so interesting. And I will come to that later. He gave me such a clear one. He said that, and he doesn't know. I'm signing up for the KPR. So he said, you need Navagraha Puja and etc. So it was so important for me to realize at that point. I did those special Deva Vipashana Chikilsa, whatever we may call it, Homam, Jabam, whichever. And interestingly enough, the first few days in the Kuti, I really wanted to kill myself, run away, depression, anxiety, I don't know what. All that I said to myself, come hell or heaven, I'm doing it for my mentors, I'm doing it for the ancestors of Ayurveda. But that motivation is not enough when you feel extremely depressed. Exactly 90 days from the completion of the KPR, the Puja, Navagraha Puja, etc., with the pandits, all videos, everything in the website, I was feeling better and better. So I still believe he was lifesaver. Because you never know if the planets are against you or in your favor. So that's why I put the red ink. 2013. Now you may call me crazy enough, I have no problem for that. I'm a government medical officer, my in-laws own a medical resort, and we have people from all over the world coming to us. So why I'm showing this to you, I don't say that is the most ideal method. You're not supposed to do Snehapana and other Panchakarmas and work 12 hours a day, 5 hours in the government and 7 or 8 hours for your father-in-law and mother-in-law. That's not the right way to do it. I did it, I may be technically wrong, and Jidish Chetan may disagree with me because he's from Kaya Jigilsa, but I have all respect for all those teachers who may disagree with what I did, but I had no other option. I would not get a long leave that easily, whatever. So that was getting ready for the D-Day, 2 months of Panchakarma. Why I'm building up your psyche is to show you that how not easy it is. It's a lot of effort. And these things you will have to clearly tell to your patient or your candidate. So getting ready for D-Day. It's always nice to acknowledge the people who give you free food, even if you are their son-in-law, and free accommodation. There's also another reason I was not charged any money for my 2 months of Panchakarma being done in their home, in their facility, zero cost. And there's another reason, Dr. Girish, my father-in-law, he created the Kuti, and of course we will show that later, easy. So much thankful, you know, we should always acknowledge those who do favor to us. And yes, life-changing experience. February, March 2014, dedicated to the ancestors of Ayurveda. So March 2015, 1 year exactly, I wanted to be very sure the effects are lasting or effects are good. So that really made me feel that the purpose is served in terms of the documentation. I'm convinced. Of course, the textbook of Ayurveda mentions many things. Most we realize, many we don't. So I was very convinced. So then we decided if we make a Kuti, we will give the Kuti to any doctor who wants to do it. Supposing somebody of you, doctor, what is your name? Okay, Dr. Isra, wants to do KPR on any patient after 1 year or something. I don't expect her to build a kuti of 25 lakhs rupees and wait for a patient to do it. She needs a place to do it. She may have the knowledge and expertise, but not the infrastructure. So that's why we decided that we are open to such a situation so that more cases happen, more candidates get into it. And I made sure that the experience was shared. When I say this to you, I have an intention that if you make your experience, you need to share it. Aapta and Physician are one of the two biggest circulated, widely circulated magazines. It has come all over 2015. And the website started having all these details, videos, everything 2016. And more than 3,000 doctors were directly communicated in all media form, photos, videos, everything, everything. And 2016, the first candidate volunteered. It was a big moment. 14 days he decided. And 2016 November, the website crashed. That was very upsetting because something happened. Then we wanted to make it a mass movement. I created a WhatsApp group in 2017. We call it Unit 101 Nucleus Team. But it's a very special unit. We call ourselves as much possible information providers. 14 districts of Ayurveda, medical officers, weekly basis, we share information which is not common and which is of clinical importance. So this also tried to spread the message as much to medical officers. And if that was not enough, we made sure that we made a WhatsApp group of the interns of 17 Ayurveda colleges. So what I'm telling you here by this, I have spared no effort to spread the website information to the medical officers, to the Ayurvedic colleges. But if these interns share to other juniors, I don't know, not my business to look into. And if these medical officers spread to other doctors in the private sector, I don't know. We have done everything possible to spread the message. Because before 2002, this topic was not even talked about. And anyway, 2017 Cortical, they gave me a chance. And everything was reloaded, more doctors got into it. And in 2018, I just thought it's very important to touch the feet of the ancestors of Ayurveda by connecting to their, by trying to connecting to the consciousness, the collective consciousness of them. So I thought it is at least once in lifetime, we should make Parayana of our Brihatrayi Laghutrayi A to Z without people contact as much possible. So I said, I'm getting into it, 64 days, separated from everyone, Ashtanga Hridaya, Charaka Samhita, Suchra Samhita, and Madhava Nidana, Sharanga Samhita, and most of Bhashya Ratnavali. I did not do Bhava Prakasha, A to Z. Why I am telling this to you here? Two reasons. I realize the importance of darkness in KPR. The effect of first KPR done with Raviraj Kadle sir is different and higher than this one where I was using a dim torchlight. There's something with darkness. That's a message for you. Secondly, I would very frankly say life is very different in a positive manner. It was always positive, but in a different grade. Once you do Parayana A to Z. This was advised to me by the legendary Shankaran sir. I did not do it when he was alive. This was advised to me by Dr. Rajagopalan sir, another legend, Padma Shri. He is no more. I did not do it when he was alive. And it was advised to me by Vaidyabhushan Raghavan Thilumbad sir also. I did not do it when he was alive. So I thought it's time to respect and I shut off myself. I'm very thankful my wife allowed it. I don't know when I will get a chance again. When you do these kind of things, I can vouch for you that life will be very different. And there's some things I can't say, but it has a very positive impact. I made sure that I carried a lot of Rudrakshas with me, to which these words were processed, like Shloka Bhavida Rudraksham. I carried a lot of with me, my own homegrown Rudraksha, because it's also a very spiritual endeavor. On top of that, I made sure that if somebody challenges me, verade gundu varayano sherikin cheyido, I have made every word audio recorded, every word audio recorded. So I have the proof. And anyway, crossing the boundaries. So here we are at 2019. We hope we can make a leap forward. And I think this is my starting point, 2002 cortical, and I hope it is my finishing point also. I have my reasons to say so. And what I should do now is to Kuti Praveshika. Now we will see the video of somebody getting into the Kuti, because we have to know what is Kuti or how it looks like, how somebody is getting into it. As soon as we get into the Kuti, we will change to the next topic, which will be the PowerPoint, the formal PowerPoint that Dr. K. Shankaran sir left for us. So that those are not my opinions, they are Shankaran sir's experience. I think it is a justification to his existence that I share it on his behalf. So now we get into the video of the Kuti, then you have a feel how it is. Siravedam is necessary, as per Vagbhada Acharya, Sruta Raktasi is there. So what if somebody is tattooed all over? How do we do Siraveda? I thought we will start from that point. Not every case has been done bloodletting, because not everyone would agree also. And in these things, you can't force any client anything or patient. But we can you put that on? Yeah.
Let's see how it goes. Fine, I'm not going to steam. I'm rather comfortable. I'm going to cut to now.
There are 3-4 videos. We will see. All are good. I mean, he's a fantastic gentleman.
This will keep it like
he doesn't need a shirt if he really wants to. For. Because very great mentality, very magnanimous. I think we'll take the next video.
Yeah.
And how do you get the pointer on?
Is it this? How do you point it? Hand hard.
Okay. You can see the vein.
I will manage it, sir.
You can make a guesswork. It's okay.
Om Brahma Daksha Shri Rudraendra Bhu Chandra Arka Anila Analaha Rishaya Saushadi Gramascha Bhuta Sankascha Pantute.
The mantra of Vamana, Pri Vamana Mantra.
Sudhevu Tamanakanam Bhaisaja Midamastute. Om Namo Bhagavate Bhaisaja Gurave Vaidurya Prabharajaya Tathagataya Arhate Samyak Sabbuthaya Tadyatha. Om Bhaisaja Bhaisaja Mahabhaisaja Samutkate Swaha. This is a prayer that is a mixture of Hinduism and Buddhism. It's a very, auspicious and it's coming like a gush. It's good. Yeah, it's a success. It has come like a, in the fountain.
Very black bud. So much of snepana, everything done later. Before that. And yeah. Later we find such.
Yeah, it has come good.
I was lucky. I got the
way. We are recording it for you. I'll send us a screenshot. We'll forward it to you later.
Not always successful. Stop, yeah, in every attempt. Fortune favors the brave. I'm not brave, but I pretend to be. So it helps. So next video.
We can easily have 150 to 180. Like, and also it's a little bit dense also. Blood.
Dark
it's not
black.
Like what we see from here. It's pretty black actually.
And you'll see how it finishes with the bright red. Automatically it stops, obviously. Will change. The one I really wanted to show will come now, where you'll see me in a dark glass.
So the date,
yeah, we are taking him inside the Kuti.
2018. He's getting in.
I told you, he doesn't need a shirt.
Modeling everything.
It's all over. That's the Rudraksha I gifted him. We have a very close connection with our clients. So he is getting in.
Leave them here.
They fix the auspicious moment, astrologer, etc. aspects, and they get in. I just wanted you to see how a Kuti looks like. Any one of you among you are welcome. Anyone to see our place if you go through Kottayam district, Kottayam town. He has made Lord Shiva as his. No. So we go layer by layer inside. I still don't know why 3 layers. I have no idea. Why not 4 or 5? Maybe Vastu, no idea.
here is my limit, and then it's all yours.
Thank you. Thank
anyway,
you.
Anyway, we'll be speaking inside. If not seeing, at least we are speaking inside.
Okay.
Yes.
So tomorrow morning he will come with the medicine.
That's gonna be around what time?
Seven-ish, like that.
Okay.
Like 6:37, like that.
It's fine.
I'm going to meet him.
So
now.
And for those days no food.
No, there is a special different kind of porridge.
Okay.
Of a different material.
Okay.
And that he will provide. Already I verified.
Still drinking hot water?
Definitely. So it's hot water and that kind of a porridge. And salt is possible. A bit of green gram is possible, no problem.
Okay.
But the real medicine only after 2 days, maybe even three, depends on what we speak.
Yep.
Yes, sir.
Thank you.
Well, it's not as pleasant and funny as it looks like. I know how it feels.